Lyman Hall visiting Guilford. The cheerleaders were busy tonight for the Indians. Guilford quarterback Joe Nault, one of the top running quarterbacks in the area, rips off a long run around the left side, is finally shoved out of bounds. Couple plays later, Mike Philly takes the handoff, goes into the end zone for the 10-yard touchdown run. This game never really close. Guilford wins it 44-0.